going to demonstrate how to use the React machine. So what the React machine basically does is deploy the strength of your legs and your core without getting underneath the squat bar. So what the whole purpose is and how you're going to use it is basically going to keep your knees bent the whole time and keep your face forward while staying in somewhat of a squat position. And we're going to kind of demonstrate that now. As you can see,